Well, this morning, a sneak peek at a new replica ship being built at the Buffalo Maritime Center down at Canal Side. The traditionally built full-size replica of the Erie Canal boat dubbed the Seneca Chief will give people a hands-on way to learn about the history of the Erie Canal. A tour guide tells Two on Your Side that the boat should be seaworthy in just about 3 months. It will take a bicentennial voyage to New York's harbor in 2025.